Coast Guard's Blue Saturday crew coordinated with outdoors retailers, Anaconda, last weekend for an outdoor leisure display. Our crew set up a flare and life raft inflation demonstration on the public pontoon. We first set off orange smoke flares for daylight use. And then we set off incredibly bright red distress flares, which would be seen for miles, especially at night. Finally, we demonstrated the inflation of a 10-man life raft.